Here's how to get UI utilities in Minecraft. With many people asking me how to get soft clothes in Minecraft or how to get delay packages in Minecraft, here's an in-depth video. First thing I want to show you that I have none of these set up. If I delete that, then boom, I have nothing. I just have these now. Thing we want to do, set it up. So, first thing, fabric. We want to download fabric, basically. Cool. Now we have download for Windows. Now I have it set up and downloaded. Cool. Let's do 1.20.2. We now install it. Click yes. It'll install. It'll download the fabric. Fabric is now installed. Awesome. Fabric 1.20.2. Here it is. Here. There we go, we're now over here at this fabric location. We'll now download this fabric, awesome. Now UI utilities mod. We'll go here, we'll go basically down until we see 9 Minecraft. We'll click on that and you can see all of this. We keep going down and down until we basically see this section. Now, 1.20.2 will download from server 1. The UI utility did not download. Now we go down here, app, data, file explorer. We'll now see all of this. We'll go into Minecraft. We'll go into mods. We'll now take Fabric API, throw it into here, take UI Utilities mod, and throw it into here as well. Awesome. We can go into here, we'll close out of Minecraft. Oh my god. There we are. Okay, there we go, now we see Fabric. Cool, we'll click play. Play. Cool, let's say single player. Let's say this. This is what I use for my thumbnail. This is what I've been doing. Alright, cool. Let's place down, like, let's say this. Code packets, delay packets, all of this kind of stuff. And that's kind of how you get the UI utilities. I hope you enjoyed this video on how to get delayed packets and how to get soft clothes in Minecraft. See you in the next one.